I'm in Atlanta and I just landed actually. So I'm about to just get myself together because I have to get ready for the video shoot.
I'm doing a promo video for Black Friday. And then I'm about to go out with Nicole because I'm missing my homegirl.
So the video shoot went excellent. Like, it was beautiful. So now I'm about to go to Nicole's house and we're gonna go take some pics and just go out. I was gonna go do some pop-up shops, but like, I'm not in the mood to mix and mingle. And I got like something really big coming up. So yeah, I'm gonna give myself a break. Yeah, we're gonna go to a place called Annabelle to take some pictures. And then we're gonna go to Hunt's. This whole entire fucking store, like, they're playing the vibes. Yeah, y'all, this could fit. I gotta go so far back. I made my pants. I have some like the ribbon heels. I can't really like show the whole thing. This is nice. Very nice and little hot head.
Let's see what this car. It's a hot tech car wash. This.
Hey Alexa. Alexa, Alexa, the one I'm talking to.
Did you want to try the new Alexa capability?
Oh my god.
She closed the front trunk.
I know us back at Hunt's, like we always eat. Yeah. You know me. Sushi queen, sushi down. I look like the girl from Kill Bill. I forgot her name.
Can we use some of that with you?
What'd you get, homegirl? What'd you get?
I got octopus and yellowtail salmon roll.
Oh.
I mean, sometimes I'm fat, you know, the hamachi wasn't enough. Try some little octopus. I never had the octopus. Well, I've had octopus, but I never tried it.
Happy Thanksgiving, guys. It's Thanksgiving. I'm about to go with my family, y'all. I beat my face. I look real cute. Your grandma, it's my YouTube. Say hey.
Hey.
She got her Dolce & Gabbana. So that's her to the side. Show them your side. You gotta turn your head to the side. Show them your. Yeah. What's up, guys? Gonna take some pics. Yeah, this is what I have on. And I'm gonna show y'all the bottom as a second picture because it's more for me to sit my phone up. And I got on these heels with the stockings to match the bows on my hair. This is the old I can show before. Go out with Erin. Yes, I am about to do my makeup and my hair and everything. And I realized that I'm starting to do stuff with my vlog that I said I would never do. Like, why am I here getting dressed with y'all? But I mean, just so hard to not record. Because like, I want to be a good vlogger, all on top of being a fashion designer. So, I'm gonna do like a little tour one.
Y'all, I be in my face real good now. Like, I used to have like my moments, but now it's just like, yeah.
We're outside, look at us. These flowers. We're gonna take some pics. We're gonna get some dinner. It's the fit. I got some heels, y'all, so we don't need this look. Bag is made by me. It's on my site too if y'all want it.
We in here giving cut. I'm so like irritating from the pictures, y'all. I be like stressed out. Like, I don't know what be wrong.
This is real cute here. My light is acting dumb. I can't record without it being on the charger. It's acting retarded. Look at Erin, say hey.
I like bad bitches, mad bitches.
Hey y'all, so we at Pure W. I got some
strawberry liquor. It
tastes the liquor in it. Yeah. I got the Oyster King.
No, yours goes that way and mine goes this way.
I thought you were gonna do it.
I thought that.
Is that how you do it?
No. You're supposed to take mine, I'm supposed to take yours. Oh. Yeah. Just eat the fucking oyster. Wait, I want that one.
It's a nice oyster. I don't want this one. Whatever. I hate oysters, y'all.
You don't like it?
I hate oysters.
Hello, friend day. So yeah, we'll see you guys on the flip side because it's like a really nice restaurant. So I don't want to just have my phone out the whole time. So I'm trying to enjoy dinner and I'll see you guys later.
We're going to be some alien superstars. We're going to see some Beyonce. I'm about to relay the concert so I ain't get to go.
Okay.
No Beyonce drink. Well, I got a frozen margarita and I'm going to sit down while Aaron do whatever the fuck he ever do. We at the concert. I'm gonna take my pics, y'all. I'm dressed down, so I really hope I like him. Because I got tennis shoes on, so to me that's dressed down. But what the fit, guys? Took some pics and we late to our reservations, so we took 50 million pictures. We took 100 pictures each, literally. We got here at 10, it's 10:20, so. I be too busy trying to drink, you know, I want to be bougie. Say hello. She got her Fury God.
I got
one? Oh. See how it's smoking? See how smoking your sugar is? Yeah, I got some shit.
This train is a little different than the ones that
we see on TikTok. We almost missed it. We was running and I'm out of breath so bad. Like I can't breathe. Fucking shirt and umbrella. It keeps raining and then it stopped raining. But I want to go to the Harry Potter exhibit. I hope it's free. Ain't shit here free, but like, hope we can finesse it. The clock corner of the door store. I hope it's here. We walked for fucking 30 fucking minutes, so I hope it's it. It just stopped raining, so we're trying to like here we're going to take a train because we can't miss the train. But it's been very adventurous, and the Dior clock was like really, really cute. So glad I got to see that. Hey guys, so I'm on my way to get my hair done. Don't mind the suitcase in the back, but I'm on my way to get my hair done. I had that Chinese bang in for a long time, but you know, we love the bangs. But yes, about to get my hair done, and I'm gonna go out this weekend. Originally, I was going to DC with my family, but things changed. So I'm at the salon. I had to comb my hair out. As y'all can see, I did cut my hair because my ends was like, I didn't get my ends cut the whole summer when I was in Atlanta. So she had to like do like a real big chop of my hair. So my hair, I did cut it last time I got my hair. Okay guys, in the midst of taking some selfies, cause you know, as I get my hair done, I like to, you know, just like a little bit. It's giving like, Rick Owens bad. Like I really like this hairstyle, it's giving grown and sexy on me. Ooh, I don't have much plans for the weekend, so I'm about to order me some pizza and watch Polar Express. Merry Christmas Eve, guys. Me and my brother is on some last minute Christmas shopping. We finna go to Marshall's, cause you know, we just brought our grandparents up this year. I'm a hella cute girl. I'm gonna buy myself this. Definitely use this when you need a face. Okay, I got me a new makeup bag instead. So, now I have to buy my grandparents stuff. So let me just stop being self-centered just for a second. Like, we got that out the way. We need to go get some gift bags. You know, don't be like us. We do everything last minute. Hey y'all, so I'm about to get ready to go out to dinner with my friend and his sister. This is what I'm wearing. Well, y'all can't really see what I'm wearing because I don't have like a full body or anything, but I just beat my face and my hair is done. So yeah, see you guys at the restaurant. You know, when I first see my pictures, I don't like them. But it's like the, it's called, sorry, it's called Black Tie Margarita. So that's why the cup is black. And then I finished my food, but it's gonna be a crab cake because Eric had the crab cake, and his crab cake was amazing.
I'll put this cut on.
But yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna go out. I'll put this voice on watching. This one was good. The other one up here, W, was not good.
So good.
We in this damn. Yeah. I love you, damn. Well, I finally got some good pics, y'all. So I'm about to end the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in my next vlog. Bye.